Hey, this is good for kids if they still love classic toys. These are toys in our list that have stood the test of time. But how did they come to be? Five classic toys. How were they invented? Lincoln Logs, love them. John Lloyd Wright, the son of the architect Frank Lloyd Wright, invented this classic building set. The original included plans for a replica of Abraham Lincoln's cabin and Uncle Tom's cabin.
Next, Play-Doh, the sculpting clay with the trademarked scent, was first sold as a wallpaper cleaner. It was rolled on the walls to remove coal dust.
Interesting. Lego bricks were invented by a master carpenter in Denmark. The word comes from the Danish words leg and godt, which mean play well. And in Latin, Lego means I put together.
All these years, I never knew that.
Me
the
neither.
Word origin. How about the slinky? A naval engineer was working to develop springs to keep ship instruments stable in choppy waters. Well, he knocked one metal coil off the shelf. The coil did what slinkies do. It just walked down the stairs. And he knew immediately it would be a great toy, and tests by neighborhood kids proved him right.
Lastly, troll dolls. These ugly, cute dolls were created in 1949 by a Danish fisherman who needed a cheap Christmas gift for his daughter. He used sheep's wool for the hair. Thomas Dam's dolls caught on, which is why the original dolls were called Dam dolls.
Oh,
great stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Great trivia.